St. Albans is showing off their drive-through light tours as the opening approaches. Tonight's walking tour was a chance to see some of those light displays up close for this year. They include 15 new displays. Some of them they have revamped, and even a new light tunnel to go through. Tomorrow night, you can enjoy free hay rides in the area. And on Friday, the festival officially opens for nightly drive-throughs, and that runs from 6 to 9.